So we got our new laptop. This. No, wrong one, sorry. With HD, Windows 10, 500 gigabytes, 4 gigabyte system memory, 500 gigabyte hard drive. It's an HP netbook. So tell me, is that good for Roblox? Is it like, will it play Roblox? And can I get Bandicam and record? But yeah, it should be enough to play Roblox and Minecraft and stuff. But sorry guys, about the other video I uploaded, I didn't really explain. But yeah, Windows 10, 4 gigabyte memory, 500 gigabyte hard drive. So yeah, a laptop.